I want to know who motherfucking representing it here tonight. Hold on.
Flow is the truest, the games and the nooses. Our girl is the models, they coochies the juices. Yeah, they say he.
Hey guys, it's your girl Naya back with another video. And this time it's a makeup tutorial. My first time doing makeup. I hope you guys like it. Hopefully it's a hit for you guys. And if you like to achieve this look, let's get into the video.
There you go. Revlon. So I got a primer. And you're supposed to put that on first. I just freshly washed my face. I didn't put no cream on it or anything. I put, you know, like some eczema cream on my lips because I didn't want them to be extremely dry. But yeah. And I heard this stuff supposed to make your face like look like it's washed out, which I don't really like. I'm not a fan of that, but you have it all around apparently. And I don't know if I'm gonna do it like constantly or anything like that. Like, I'm really not a makeup person, but it's good to know how to do it in general. Like, even if you don't like to wear it every day or anything like that, it's still good to know how to do it. Just like on occasions, you may not want to call a friend and make them come out for you and stuff like that. You probably want to do it yourself real quick. So that's what I'm trying to do. I got the Go Brow by RK by Kiss. I'm gonna keep blurring out like that, but my friend said I do them a little too dark too. So try to lighten them up a little bit. I said I was gonna do a makeup tutorial and show y'all my first time doing makeup. So look at me, I'm messing up, dropping stuff, but I mean, I had to keep it real, right? And hopefully I don't do that bad. But y'all gotta be like, oh no, she should never do makeup. She's gonna wear makeup, she better ask somebody to do it for her, because she's literally failing right now. I don't want to fail. I hope I get it down right. I'm probably gonna have to do it like way more often for me to like get the hang of it. Is Fawn from LA Girl. They said good complexion for us. You gotta go a little bit lighter around your eyebrows. Good to make a difference and pop, apparently. But I don't know, y'all really gotta keep it a G with me. But let me know how I'm doing though. This is a hit or miss. I hope it's a hit. Okay. Now I'll be using, what color is this? The orange corrector. LA Pro Girl again. It's supposed to be like, I think a color corrector, or like, you know, spots where you have acne and stuff, which I do. I don't know what be going on with my cheeks now, but, and apparently you gotta put this on extremely fast. Like, don't go all crazy all at once, because you will have a problem with getting rid of it, because it dries extremely fast apparently. Revlon Photo Ready Foundation and Mocha. her. You're supposed to, you know, blend with your neck too. So, gotta make sure. My camera keep dying, but I guess it's too hot. But this is probably a beauty blender. So let's get into that. Powder now. Plus, what I do on a friend said she uses Maybelline. What is it? Maybelline Shine Free Loose Powder. Now, it's not, she said it's not supposed to be for that, but she uses it. So, I mean, she does makeup, so I trust her.
How long do you bake for? I think they say like 30 minutes.
Well, I guess when it dissolves, right? That's probably when it won't matter.
I don't even know how my face look.
Okay, so I'm gonna sit here and bake for a little bit, and I'll be back. Now, I've got the, what is this? Black Radiance and Ebony Pressed Powder. Yeah, look, this stuff is all on my nails and stuff.
Okay, so they say you do the fish face for your contour.
Milani Baked Bronzer. See that? And it is Glow.
That's the color I got.
See. That looks horrible. That, like, looks atrocious. That left one looks... That don't look that bad. But I don't really like the underlining part. I feel like it can make it look darker. But that... That don't look too good. I think I cleaned it up a little bit. I hope I did. Okay, but yeah, my camera cut off again, but these I got from Be Chic Natural. She had another tutorial as well, and they're from Kiss. Now, I don't know if you need glue or not to put these on, or you just put them on like they have something that sticks on it, but this is just a tutorial. I'm not wearing this all day, it's the middle of the day. I'm just trying to do this video so y'all can tell me if I did a good job or not. But I also forgot to say what mascara I was using, so you can see it. This is L'Oreal Paris Telescopic Mascara, and it's not bad. I like it actually. There you go, that exact one. That's how I found out. I looked it up, and yeah, let's try to put these lashes on. I think that's like the last part that I have to do, right? I hope so. This is exhausting for you guys that do this every day. Like, I commend y'all. I'm gonna try and do something with my lips as well. This is what brand is this? NYX again. It's a lip liner in brown. Y'all can see that. And I don't really like lipstick. I don't think I look really good with it like that. So yeah, I do. Lip liner thing. I wanted to have like a natural look if I can. I love when people do like their lip outline. This is NK Makeup Lip Shine. Almost forgot, I know you're supposed to have a setting spray, so I don't even know if this is a good one or not, but I got LA Girl Pro Setting, and yeah, hopefully it works, but I don't know how much it's supposed to put, but yeah. So, back to my wig, laying down those edges with that. Best to redo. So, be back. So, this is the finished product. And, yeah, I've never done blonde like this before. This is a full lace wig, by the way. I'm gonna plug again. If y'all want a unit like this, get at your girl in the description down below. Hit that email. I will gladly ship that off to you. Hit me for serious inquiries only, okay? but I thought I should do something different since I'm trying out makeup and not my usual wig that I do, regular black hair. So I tried this out. Yeah, I'm filming this. This is, like I said, full lace. So I can part it any way I want. I don't know, is this my color, guys, or I should just stick with the black? Would y'all like to see me do colors? Keep it a G with me. Like, I take any type of criticism, and it's not gonna hurt my feelings. Y'all just gonna make me feel better and do better, you know? But I hope this is helpful to you guys. I don't know if I'll get into more makeup, like, cause this is drugstore products. I don't know if I'll get into, like, you know, top-notch model, like, you know, those big OGs that do some banging makeup. But I mean, I tried. I hope you guys like it. I hope it's helpful for people who've never done makeup, cause this is like my first time ever really doing it. And I don't know, I mean, I think it looks good. I could be wrong, I don't know about makeup, so can't fault me for that. But at least I tried something different for you guys, so I hope you like it. And come on, y'all, like, y'all really need to subscribe and stop playing. Y'all, I see y'all watching. Why y'all don't subscribe? It's nothing to do. Click and subscribe and go about your day. Make sure you watch all my videos because they're pretty much entertaining. Also, do not forget to also subscribe to my main page, like K&N Nation. We have challenges, we have pranks, we have daily vlogs, like, and they're gonna keep coming. So watch my page, watch my main page, and you won't be disappointed. Like, y'all gotta give me these feedbacks. Make sure, you know, you can comment on anything. You comment on here, you can comment on my Instagram. Follow me on Snapchat too. Everything is the same thing, Naya_Lanique. Besides my Twitter, I just made a new Twitter, and it is Lanique_Naya. And yeah, like, make sure y'all follow me on all social medias. Make sure y'all also subscribe to my page and my main page, guys. Like, y'all playing with me. Like, I told y'all give me to 100 subscribers, and I'm giving away something. And I mean, you should know, 9 times out of 10, it's gonna be a wig. So y'all want this Slade wig? Get at your girl. Like, why y'all playing with me for? And make sure y'all like this video. Like. Subscribe. Comment how y'all feel about this video and let your girl know, okay? Hit or miss though, make sure y'all comment. I need the notice, like, for real. I'm not playing with y'all, or we gonna have to fight because y'all playing with me. I need to know the real deal before I come outside looking like I'm a clown. I mean, I'm gonna look like a clown on YouTube anyway, because this is like public knowledge. Everybody gonna see this probably, but yeah, y'all need to let me know. It don't matter if I failed or not. I tried. Try again, and eventually you'll succeed, right? So you can't really lose on that one, but let your girl know. Thanks for watching. I'll see y'all style gang soon. Toodles.